It was a beautiful day at PS 184 where the New York City Soccer Institute unveiled their 50th and final soccer pitch in a plan to construct 50 mini soccer pitches across all five boroughs. The plan was born in 2016 with the goal to provide free soccer programs for children all across the city. A partnership between the Mayor's Fund to Advance New York City, New York City FC, the U.S. Soccer Foundation, Adidas, and Etihad Airways helped fund $3 million making this dream reality. Ed Foster-Simeon, President and CEO of the U.S. Soccer Foundation, talked about the impact of the 50 new mini pitches across New York City.
We're providing opportunities for all children to play our game, join a team, connect with a caring coach mentor, and have a safe place to play.
New York City FC head coach Ronnie Dial and first team players, including defender Tayvon Gray, came to support the pitch opening. Gray talked about the impact that the 50 soccer pitches can have on the community.
I think it's amazing that we have 50 pitches. You know, when I was growing up, we didn't have something like this. I just think if you have 50 pitches like this, you know, kids are less off the streets, you know what I mean? Especially in the Bronx, they're more attracted to the sports and stuff like that. So I think it's amazing.
The New York City Soccer Institute also announced plans for Phase 2, including a 5-on-5 tournament taking place at the 50 sites in spring 2022 and the construction of 26 more mini pitches by 2026. With WFUV Sports, I'm Michael Calamari.